This may be the cutest trophy guide I've ever made because we're going to walk around and pet four different cats. That's right. We're going to earn the Pat the Cats trophy. This is the Siege of Paris, the second expansion to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. To get this trophy, we're going to travel over to Everson, the territory to the far west of the land. We're specifically going to travel to Evero, though. This little city is going to have four specific cats that we have to pet. Now, first things first, if you are wearing your cloak, you have to make sure you take it off, or at least take the hood off. Cats will not interact with you, and you can't interact with them if you're wearing the hood for whatever reason. Now, in this first area here, this little courtyard, this marketplace, there's going to be two cats, a gray one and a beige one. Now, I do see the gray one over here to the right, so I'm going to go interact with him. Now, he's sleeping. You can't interact with him when he's sleeping. However, he just woke up. How convenient. So we're going to go ahead, hit the triangle button, and pet him. Now, one of the tricky things is actually getting the prompt to pet, the triangle prompt, because you have to be kind of like positioned in just the right place. There's a very small margin of error there for whatever reason. Now, the second cat, there's a beige one in that area I can't find, so I'm going to go over to the back corner here. Now, from this point, right around this well, all the way down behind these buildings past the well, the cat can travel here, but it just so happens to be next to me. Now, this is the one that can not be around. You may look around, you can't find him for whatever reason. So if that happens, fast travel to a different region and then fast travel back, and then you can come and check. If you, for whatever reason, hurt a cat or kill a cat or a cat goes missing, just do that and you'll be able to respawn the cat location. So coming back to the center area, the beige cat actually found me. Black one is now following me. One of the cute things that happens, and there's nothing but cuteness here in this video, is the cats will kind of start following you around after you've pet them once. Alright, so that's the first three cats here. Now, the fourth and final one is going to be on the other side of town. So we're just going to travel this way. You're going to see some wooden stairs in front of you. At the bottom of those stairs will be the first building to your left. Inside of there is going to be another family, possibly the owners of the cat, presumably. And you can see they're all sleeping. You know, the people are going to wake up when I get close, but the cat, for whatever reason, isn't. If a cat is sleeping, again, you can't interact with it, but you can shoot an arrow next to it and scare it. Do not shoot the cat, please. Don't shoot the cat. This is kind of cute. Once you scare the cat with the arrow, he's going to flip out. As soon as he stops, we can walk over and pet him. And that's it, guys. That's all four cats that you need to pet in Evero. That will earn you the Pat the Cats trophy. Make sure you all hit that like button and subscribe.